Dear friends, welcome back to our channel Investment World. Today we are discussing one of the crucial topics in the Indian economy and of course in the Indian financial markets, that is Reserve Bank of India. So we have five clusters, wherein each cluster has several departments, and we'll also discuss their functions broadly. So let us start with these five clusters, which are those, that is monetary policy and research, regulation and risk management, then supervision and inclusion, financial markets and infrastructure, operations and human resources. So let us start from the first. You see, if you see monetary policy and research, there is monetary policy department, then Department of Economic and Policy Research, Department of Statistics and Information Management, Financial Markets Operation Department, then International Department and Department of Communication. So when it comes to regulation and risk management, we have Department of Banking Regulation, which takes care of all your commercial banks, regulations they make, this is the department which makes it all. And the same Department of Non-Banking Regulations for NBFCs, Department of Cooperative Bank Regulation for Cooperative Banks, Enforcement Department, then Financial Stability Unit. Then comes under Supervision and Inclusion. If you see here in the Regulation Department, Department of BED Banking Regulations was in the same manner, Department of Banking Supervision, under Supervision and Inclusion, then Department of Non-Banking Supervision, Department of Cooperative Bank Supervision, then Financial Inclusion Development Department, Customer Education and Protection Department. Next is Financial Markets and Infrastructure. This cluster plays an important role in the foreign exchange markets, Department of External Investments and Operations, Financial Markets Regulation Department, International Debt Management Department, Foreign Exchange Department, then Department of Payment and Settlement Systems, Department of Government and Bank Accounts. And the last cluster is Operations and Human Resources. So here it comes Department of Currency Management, Department of Information Technology, Corporate Strategy and Budget Department, then Department of Corporate Services, then HRMD, Risk Monitoring Department, Inspection Department, Legal Department, Secretaries Department, Central Vigilance Cell, Rajbhasha Department and Premises Department. So these are the five most important clusters. And in the next video, let us have a look at each department and their functions. Thank you guys for watching this video.